Now, let's draw your attention to the spate of domestic violence in the country in the advent of the COVID-19 pandemic. Men in Iganga are up in arms against their wives, accusing them of meting out domestic violence to them. They also accuse them of psychological torture. They sounded the alarm during a sensitization meeting that was organized by FIDA Uganda, and they spoke about what they go through on a daily basis.
The Bulamagi sub-county leadership organized a sensitized meeting on domestic violence at the sub-county headquarters after receiving reports of increase in the number of cases. Women were accusing men of battery. They invited officials from FIDA Uganda, a women's rights non-governmental organization who taught local leaders at different levels in the sub-county about the legal aspects regarding domestic violence. But to their shock, during the workshop, the men turned tables, informing them that the women were battering them at home, so they are the actual victims. Zainab Sajabi, the Bulamagi Sub-County Women League chairperson, confirmed the men's allegations. The Bulamagi sub-county chairperson Abdallah Balunywa attributed the denial of conjugal rights by women to loss of sex drive as they age.
He's as old as 80. He still needs to go to bed with his wife. Women at the age of 50 and above, they are not interested. So that is the reason as to why I find that women are what? Torturing men.
The sub-county chief, Abdu Chintu, observed the cases went up during the lockdown, mostly due to poverty.
I would say poverty, especially in situations where men don't have an income, where they are not earning, where they don't have work or jobs. Like this COVID, what COVID has done to many. Many lost jobs. And in a situation that a lady or a woman is the one who is a breadwinner, issues are always there. We have so many issues.
Joan Atukunda, the legal officer, FIDA Uganda Iganga branch, condemned the act of violence by women against their husbands and asked the victims to report them to authorities so they can get help.
We shall not play a deaf ear to the fact that there is also domestic, some women are violent towards their husbands or towards men. And as FIDA, we don't condone illegalities. So if a woman is doing something that is contrary to the law, we always advise them, and we encourage the men who are being tortured by their wives or the women in their communities to always report, because some of the men do not report. They think that their fellow men will laugh at them.
Atukunda pledged to help women who raised various concerns during the meeting by offering them free legal services. Story compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news